Yeah, Quentin, you know, I said it when we brought him back last year that we shouldn't have cut him. And I think I was right. He's a real talent. And he works hard. He's really gotten the defense down. I think last year he struggled a little bit early, but now he's gotten the defense down. I think we'll see good things from him.